Now, the On Your Side forecast.
Good morning, everybody. About quarter after six right now, and we're sitting at some temperatures that are warmer than what they were quarter after six yesterday. 47 degrees right now in Boise, 30 degrees in McCall, 44 degrees in Twin Falls. Our Boise Almanac, our high today is going to be 76 degrees. So we're about 2 degrees above normal, which is 74 on record 93 degrees. We're not going to be that warm, thankfully, but the upper 70s might feel nice today from what we've been feeling over the last couple of days. It's been a cool last couple of days. We're going to be above normal for the next few days, and then Sunday we drop back below normal and then hitting right at normal Monday before we start October with quite a few days below that normal benchmark. Overall, we're not going to see a whole lot of cloud cover today. There's still that frost warning over in the Twin Falls area, so something to be aware of this morning. It will start out chilly, but warm up quite significantly as the hours go on today. This cool front that we were seeing over the last couple of days since about Sunday has mostly moved to our east now. We're going to see that warmer weather move in toward us here in the Treasure Valley. That high pressure front is going to bring that warmer weather in over the next couple of days. It's going to settle in tomorrow and bring us up into the mid 80s, and then it will start to move out to the east, the southeast, and we'll start to see this cooler weather move in. And this green is some rain. We do have a chance for the first time in a while of receiving some measurable rain in our forecast, and that'll start about Tuesday. Twin Falls definitely going to receive some rain on Tuesday, and then a good chance for us in the Treasure Valley Tuesday into Wednesday. Treasure Valley forecast for today, 78 degrees in Vail and Ontario, 76 degrees in Kuna, and 75 degrees in Mountain Home. Mostly sunny today with a very light breeze this morning. Northwest winds this afternoon, about 10 to 15 miles per hour. So just a very light breeze persisting today. 76 degrees in Garden Valley and 69 degrees in McCall. Mostly sunny through the west central mountains, really clear skies. East central mountains could see a few clouds here and there. Nothing that will bring any rain. It still will be a mostly sunny day. 69 degrees in Stanley and 70 degrees in Sun Valley. Sunny skies with those more mild temperatures, but warmer than they were yesterday. Magic Valley forecast 72 in Gooding, 71 in Twin Falls and Shoshone, and 73 degrees in Burley. It will be partly cloudy in the Magic Valley today. There will be some sunshine with just a light breeze continuing into the afternoon. And our forecast for tomorrow, that's when we start to see those summer-like temperatures return, 82 degrees for your Thursday, warming up, and then sunny on Friday with 84 in our forecast, 83 Saturday. That's when those clouds start to move in and the cool front starts to move in overnight into Sunday. We drop by about 10 degrees, and this has increased just a little bit. That Tuesday rain sitting at 40% now, a good chance of some morning showers, and that will continue even into Wednesday when we get that cool down, start off October in the upper 60s.